I'm Lori Rumker, and I'm from Portland, Oregon.
I'm Shaxson Isaac, and I'm from Southern California.
My name is Nana Ifia Chumisiankra. I'm from Virginia.
I was really interested in questions and topics of human health and medicine, and I realized there was a field in which I could bring those kinds of methodologies, data science, algorithm design, to bear on the questions that I cared deeply about. And once I found this field, I knew this was a path I wanted to pursue.
As an undergrad, I was able to get a lot of research experiences, and those research experiences allowed me to travel to different conferences. I had the chance to go to AbraComs, and while there, I presented my research, had a wonderful time. I had wonderful conversations with Harvard graduate students. And after meeting them, I became more interested in exploring Harvard as a place to pursue my PhD. Everyone that I spoke to seemed to be supportive, so it just seems like a perfect fit.
I was definitely daunted in my first months here, but something that made a big difference for me was finding my thesis lab home. Because once you have that anchor point within this expansive research ecosystem, that changed the game for me and made this environment feel like a place where I belonged.
I think Harvard has a very inclusive environment. Throughout my first year, I was able to talk to different researchers, my PIs, specific students, and we were able to talk about different fields within science and topics that are outside of science.
There was comfort in knowing that I wasn't alone, and there was also comfort in knowing that, oh, okay, when I talk to someone or when I talk to a faculty member especially, right, they hear me and they want to support me so that I can feel better.
I was interested in the big program specifically because I was excited about joining a smaller community of students with shared computational interests. It enables students to have a good balance of coursework and research time, along with flexibility to take classes in whatever you feel like is going to be the right thing to supplement and grow the skill sets you currently have.
Being at the Harvard Big Program, I'm able to interact with researchers at the Longwood Medical Area and also Harvard Engineering School, and I was able to learn more about machine learning and deep learning techniques at the engineering school and specific disease-related areas at the medical school.
There's a great breadth of research opportunities within the Harvard Big Program and also within the greater Harvard community in general. There's a lot of opportunities that you probably haven't even thought of, research questions that may seem completely foreign to you, but the fact that you're able to be a part of them and engage with them is incredible and I think very unique.
I have benefited enormously from the mentoring community that I have found myself in here, from my thesis PI to peer mentors in my lab and in my program, and learning from those individuals has had a huge positive impact on my experience as a graduate student.
The advising I received during my first year was having both an academic advisor and also peer mentorship, and I was able to ask questions related to classes, rotations, living in Boston in general, and also talk about different topics that I'm interested in and being able to learn more about the community here.
Big students are provided a faculty advisor, and this is a faculty member within the department that you are paired with that maybe shares a research interest as you or maybe has a similar background as you. The other set of advisor that you have is a student advisor. And so this is an upperclassman that has a little bit more experience than you. And you can reach out to them and ask them questions that maybe you wouldn't feel as comfortable asking a faculty advisor. This is a great time to do research. This is a great time to explore computational topics. This is a great time to also learn how to do computational sciences when applied to biological data and biological questions.
Bioinformatics is a diverse field that draws on knowledge of biology, clinical medicine, math, statistics, computer science. And so if you feel more developed in one or two of those areas than in all of them, that shouldn't dissuade you from applying to the program because you can grow in your skill sets while you're here and because it takes a community of collaboration across people with complementary expertise to do the kind of work we want to do. And so you belong here. Thank you.